This is how to disable the Dish Network Inactivity Timer or Automatic Shutoff, the 2015 version. This is for the Joey and the Hopper. You press the menu button, and this is what you see, and then you press the down button in that circle of buttons. So it goes to settings. You press that the down button once for settings, and then you press the middle button, which is the select button. And then you press, it ends up on parental controls, and then you press right one, two times, and then down one to diagnostics. There's a little stethoscope there. You press the select button again. Then you go to one, two, three, four times. You press the right button and select on updates. Then you can make it up to 8 hours, or you can disable it, which is what I really want to do. Disable it completely. So you press the select button on disable after you've pressed up to get to disable, and then you press the select button again, since the little yellow arrow is on save already for you, and it's been done. Then you can hit menu again and menu again and cancel.